Chapter 2. Human Migration. Migration is a systematic, regular movement of people from one place to another. Mankind and migration have been linked to each other since ancient times. Human beings would not have continued to exist without migration. They moved from one place to another in search of food and shelter. The settled life began only after the man became a food producer. He started growing crops on a piece of land till the soil was fertile. Then he would abandon it and move to a new piece of land. This type of practice of growing crops was known as shifting agriculture. Do you know, in reference to animals, migration implies their movement from one region or habitat to another to breed, grow, find food, or avoid cold, hot weather. Migration in olden times. In earlier times, the migration was carried out within a limited area as there were no means of transport. People had to walk or carry their goods. They were scared to travel to faraway places due to difficulties, many myths and superstitions. This type of orthodox thinking underwent a great change with education, logical thinking, and contact with other countries. During the British period, Indians were encouraged to migrate, settle, or work in the colonies under the British control. Many Indians signed agreements to go abroad for a fixed time. They had the choice to come back or permanently settle in foreign lands. Do you know, the Orthodox people believed that if you travel across a sea, you will lose your caste, as according to mythology, ocean is a resting place of gods and hence should not be disturbed. Types of migration: voluntary migration, forced migration. Voluntary migration is when people move to another place on their own wish or choice. It may be for better job, education, opportunities, or to be close to their family or friends in another village, town, city, state, or country. The Anand couple was not happy when their son Hiten was posted to Bengaluru. They missed the grandchildren and were lonely in Patiala. Hiten and his wife Avni also missed the companionship and help of their parents. Their two children were upset as they were used to having the grandparents at home when they came back from school. So, the Anand couple happily migrated to Bengaluru to be with their children. Shankar and his friends are going to Punjab. They work as extra labor during the sowing and harvesting season. This is known as seasonal employment. Do you know, the Gujjars of Jammu and Kashmir and Dhangars of Maharashtra are nomads. They keep moving from one place to another in search of food, water, and grazing grounds for their herds of sheep, goats, etc. Forced migration is the movement of a person, family, or large groups of people due to natural disaster like flood, earthquake, tsunami, etc. Sometimes people are forced to migrate due to man-made disasters like fire, drought, or terrorist activities. It results in the loss of homes and jobs for many people. Some people are forced to migrate due to demolition of illegal colonies. Shyam, a blacksmith of Chandusi in Uttar Pradesh, earned money by making tools for the farmers. His village was hit by a drought. The farmers lost their crops. There was no work for Shyam. He was forced to migrate to Lucknow to earn money to feed his family of 5 members. He carries loads, works in dhabas, or on construction sites. In September 2014, the Kashmir Valley was flooded. The floods were caused by heavy rains and overflowing of River Jhelum. It was mainly a man-made disaster. The mountains have become weak due to heavy construction. Thousands of people lost their homes, shops, businesses, etc. The Indian military and local authorities helped the victims. Thousands of people took shelter in relief camps, in mosques and gurudwaras. They were given food, medicine, clothes, etc. Hardships faced by migrants. The migrants face many problems as they have to move away from their homes and families to other areas. The laborers move to cities for jobs and better wages, salaries. They have to live without basic amenities like shelter, sanitation, or safe drinking water. The condition is worse when they migrate with their families. The women have to work hard. The children do not get education. Many migrants do not get any work and hence start begging. Joy of migration. Migration is like a chain. If the first person who migrates sends happily settled information to the loved ones, the others also migrate to the same country. Migration brings happiness to many people. They see new places, experience climate that suits them, learn about new customs, traditions, cuisines, dresses, dances, music, etc. Animal migration. Animals migrate with change in seasons. They migrate to find warmer weather, better food supply, or safe place to give birth to their young ones. Animals do not follow a map or GPS. They know which direction to follow. They learn this from their parents and have a special sense. Caribou live in snow-covered areas. They migrate to warmer areas. Wild beasts of Africa migrate in search of green pastures, crossing many crocodile-filled rivers. This great migration is known as one of the 7 wonders of the natural world.
Revision time! Take the correct option. Number 1. What is regular movement of people from one place to another known as? A. Migration. Number 2. People were scared to travel abroad in olden times due to? A. Myths. Number 3. What is migration due to natural disaster known as? A. Forced migration. Number 4. Growing crops on a new piece of land. Once the fertility gets exhausted is? B. Shifting agriculture.
Fill in the blanks.
Number 1. Dash and migration have been linked to each other since ancient times.
Mankind.
Correct. Number 2. Dash migration is when people move to another place on their own wish. Answer.
Voluntary.
Number 3. In September 2014, Dash Valley saw devastating floods.
Kashmir.
Correct. Number 4. Migration is like a dash.
Chain.
Correct. Number 5. In earlier times, migration was carried out within a dash area.
Limited.
Correct.
State whether true or false. Number 1. The settled life began only when the man became a food producer.
True.
Number 2. People were scared to travel to faraway places in olden times.
True.
Number 3. The laborers moved to cities for jobs and better wages.
True.
Number 4. Migration brings happiness to many people.
True.
Number 5. Migrants are never happy.
False.
We are making more such educational videos.
If you liked our creation, please give us a like or subscribe.
We thank you for watching our video.